Hello, YouTube people. Well, I'm going to start doing some videos. This is what, November 2nd? Yeah. November 2nd. Sorry. Got a new desk. There we go. There, that's much better. I work for a landscaping company. We are now shut down for the winter. Last year, we worked through the winter. We went to Texas. But the boss called me, told me we're shut down, and he'll see me next spring. I said, okay. So, what I'm going to do this winter, as you see, my first dilemma is to clean my garage out to make a workshop and do some go-karts and mini bikes. Here on the table I have, of course you can't tell, the frame of a bar stool. That's my hat. I was looking for that. I got to buy a toolbox, put all my tools in. As you can tell, I got junk everywhere. I mean everywhere. I got a mini bike down there. Table saw, got a go-kart down there. Got a little ATV here. One was in the way. I'm gonna get rid of it. We're putting it back. What else? Oh, I got another mini bike down there. I forgot about that one. I can't tell. Well, almost you can. There's a little mini bike down there. I found it on Craigslist. I think it was $85, $80, something like that. But this is going to be my work area, I hope. I got to clean all this stuff out. Take it to the dump. I got a brand new Predator. Predator, yeah. Brand new Predator motor I put on here. On this go-kart. And back behind here, on the side of the house, down there, you can't see it, behind this door, there's another go-kart. And I put a brand new Predator motor on it, too. So that is what I'm going to do this winter. I hope. As long as the boss doesn't call me into work. He said we're shut down for winter, but he changes his mind a lot. He changes his mind all the time, I should say. So much junk I got that I save. I don't know why. This is my wife's area. My daughter and my wife's area. All our boxes of Christmas stuff, Easter stuff. Oh, and my little pedal car I found. These are my grandkids' scooters, electric scooters. So, this is what I've got to work with. I found a little air compressor. But I have all the stuff for this. Not all of it. I got the spindles. I got a bunch of stuff down here for it. Spindles. God, I can't think. I got chain. Sprockets. I got steering in here somewhere. In this mess. What do I got in here? These are spacers. That I found. Old clutch. So, that's what I'm going to do this winter. Try to clean this up, make this my little work area, and start building some go-karts, scooters, and whatever else I can find. But that is what I got. This is my first one. first YouTube, or not my first one, but my first go-karts and scooters, mini bikes. I thought about putting a little motor in that. I don't know. I'll do something with it. I don't know what. But, and these boxes. You got tons and tons of boxes full of stuff. I don't know why we keep all this stuff. Well, I do, because my wife's. But if it was left out to me, it'd be gone. It's pretty funny. Okay. I'll get this loaded up, get it edited. And put it on my channel. This is all stuff I gotta get rid of, unless, but over here in this area over here. I wanna clean it out. I think I'll go into Harbor Freight and get that toolbox they got on sale for $369. Which ain't bad. Alright. I guess you that'll be it. Nope, it gets up and loaded. See me, bye.